Miggles.
Who has seen me perform at Legs on Tour before? Woo! So for those of you who haven't, the skill set that I use is a combination of psychology, magic, memory, and bullshit. I do need a volunteer for this one. Who's got a good sense of humour that hasn't seen me perform before? Almost got the hand up here.
What do you think, Miguel?
Gentleman at the back, under the lamp there. Now, what was your name?
Beau Lewis. B-E-A-U. It's French.
Oh, Beau Lewis. Oh, it's French.
Yeah.
Oh, brilliant. Well, well, big
Beau Lewis. Woo!
Now,
I'm
going to have a book that's set in... No, not in France, but it's a bit, got a picture of it, I think. But, what if I'm here? It's just an ordinary book. Not a whole bunch of words. And the word's very important. What I'd like you to do is to just have a look in the book there and pick a word pick the word at random and just make sure that it's an English word, one that's easy to remember, maybe not an overly complicated word, but a word. Right? And take a note of the page number as well. Have you found a word?
One semi daughter.
Sorry?
Daughter?
That is an excellent word. If I can you pick another one and just don't tell me what it is. On the back of the book is a piece of paper, and you can write large and bold. Just write large and bold on the piece of paper, just so that we have write down the word, make it big and bold, so that when we turn to the audience, that you'll be upset. But don't show the audience just yet.
It doesn't work.
Here we go,
now it
works.
Magic!
You've got it written down?
Yep.
Awesome. Take the piece of paper and fold it up and stick it like in your back pocket. If you have your back pocket, improvise. Now, you could have picked any book, any word in this book. There's literally thousands of books you could have picked from.
Yep.
Is if you turn to page 105, to profit, delighted, audience, progress, there's any number of possibilities that you could have selected. Right?
Yeah.
Now, what I want you to do is to think of the word,
yeah.
And just think it, keep it in your head, picture what it looks like, and just sort of shout it out in your head, but not out loud. Say it again in your head. Yes, okay. I think it starts with this letter. So it's it's got multiple symbols, doesn't it? Like three symbols?
Yep, exactly.
think of it again. Think of it. Okay. I have to make a word out of this. It is a bit hard. I think that's the word. This doesn't always work. We haven't made anything ever. No. We haven't made anything about it. I haven't like $5 to say David's sport to do this word. You can pull out your piece of paper. doesn't always work. Do you want to tell the audience? Hold on. What have we got to?
Oh, fuck off!